Talking about laser diagnostics of cavities, we also have intraoral cameras. Not only do they allow you as a patient to see what I see, but also they have a fluorescent diagnostic quality. What does that mean? It means that I can see with a camera using the spectrum of fluorescence if the cavity is totally removed or not. It will show me in the picture if anything is left. This way it's much safer in all our treatments.